about the linkage between sociology and economy?
Just now we said people go for a job, they learn a subject, they learn a language to get a job, earn money. Okay, so earning money is what is most important. What is that I can produce, what is that I can sell, is what attracts people to my place. Similarly, I go to a country to earn, where I import and export things from that place. That is what defines the economy. So definitely, a rich country, once upon a time, the Britain had a colony in the whole world. So definitely, British people had got lot of influence on the societies in the whole world. But after some time, the pound value has gone down, the economy of the people went down, therefore they have to forego their colonies and go back. The world war has changed the situation. So definitely today, who is the most influential person means the people who have got maximum money with them. That could be Americans. So now we don't talk about the conversion rate between countries to country in terms of pounds. We talk in terms of dollars. So what is the change happened in society when we want to speak about? You have to speak about a change from the dollar, the pounds to dollar. That means we are talking about economy in terms of the societal change which happens. The society which we have in Kerala has got a maximum people who are from Gulf in some portion of the some districts. But you go to some other district, it is more like a European people who are settled there. Or maybe most of the children are settled in Europe and therefore they have a culture, their lifestyle is slightly different. So may not be an overnight again. It takes few years to change that.